Society, though the eldest son of a noble man was he. Privileged as he'd be, he preferred the gruffer company of the roughnecks hanging about the local farm, to the etiquette of soirees and the endless tutoring from the books of politics and genteel poetry. Till upon a walk he happened on the girl of silk and lace, and he suddenly decided she would be the reason.